We're working to get results pertaining to a developing water crisis on the west side of the state. People in the city of Parchment, just north of Kalamazoo, have been told not to drink their tap water. Health officials have found high levels of a chemical called PFAS. That's a man-made chemical that can cause cancer, thyroid problems, and reproductive issues. State officials are retesting the water in case the first test showed a false positive. Those results are expected Monday.